For some time, there was doubt whether Nachivovo Stadium would be rebuilt again after it was taken down in 2017. This came on the back of wrangling among various stakeholders, and matters were not helped by the outbreak of COVID-19.
At the moment, we are completing the first phase of the construction, which is the pavilion, majorly pavilion construction. And also, we are also starting to prepare for the turf installation.
The construction enters the crucial phase after the completion of the 35,000 capacity seating area, with 80% work done and currently starting to take shape of a real stadium.
It's going to be an all-seater stadium. And what you are seeing there is just the sample. Different suppliers, we have invited suppliers of those chairs, different of them, so they come and bring their samples here for the engineers to assess and certify or nullify their quality.
Currently, Sawan Kambo and team have started working on the playing surface, and they are at the stage of leveling it. And if the work continues at the current pace, then installing of the artificial turf will be next.
The turf is expected in about 3 months to be complete. The first phase is almost at its substantial completion. What's remaining is the last phase, which are just a few pavilion steps up there, just like you can see all around. And also installation of the chairs and the pavilions.
In order to meet CAF and FIFA safety standards, Sawan Kambo says they have created 3 main entrances, 6 exits at the stadium to cater for fan safety.
We have 6 entries around and 6 exits around the stadium. Minus this major exit. Yeah. Side, the other end you are seeing open there, we have to leave space for fire fighting trucks to come and access the turf. Our fire assembly point is going to be on the turf, so we expect those trucks to be using the other lane. We are going to have a ramping onto the turf from the other side, because of the fire assembly point there. Then this access here is the major fire escape route in case of any stampede, in case of any dangers on the stadium. Ever since we started this construction, we have been following the FIFA manual, the FIFA stadium manual. So, whoever has come here to inspect, yes, we've received people to come here and inspect our work, and they haven't had any problems so far. All the requirements by FIFA have been followed and put on ground.